fighting! missed you, boy.
Malawan's licking its wounds after the... drubbing we gave them, but I've picked up some scary intel. They're developing some sort of new weapon. If it's deployed on Promethea, we're toast. Go to their research facility and knock some sense into them.
Oh, hey!
Password to get in. Type it in right there. Hey, that's the right password. Cool for you. Have fun in the hideout.
Not now! Reloading!
Well struck! dead. You know that, right?
we...
Your punishment!
Let them hear your rage! Yes! Into the fray!
Thank you. Distracted. robotic Beastmaster, home planet unknown. Just keep that thing on a leash, huh?
Messy tool of death. I like it.
All right.
Feel the bloodlust.
Hey, do you hear bloodthirsty screaming?
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them. We're doomed.
Do you see me?
Nice fighting, killer. All right, we got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map. Led to vaults all over the borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner. A cult.
The children of the vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault, and they've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. That's what we're here to find out.
I'll stand and guard.
Perfect. What do we have here?
Twin gods grow hungry!
knew it. We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers. I'll open the gate. I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher War Chief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this! Good luck! I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kinda sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. It's no sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon.
My vending machine is broken? Gah, how am I supposed to profit off this war-torn, sell premium weapons to heroic vault hunters such as yourself? Let's fix my vending machine, and by that I mean... you fix it. Damn psychos! Always scavenging to make their buzz axes and meat bicycles. You'll need to replace that circuit with something. You know, some skags are chock full of electricity. Get me one of their spines. Better get used to doing things like this if you want to survive on Pandora. Oh, and if you're feeling extra gruesome, you could also try getting a human spine from one of those filthy bandits. That could work.
Take you!
There's one of those shock skags now! Get it, Spy! Go on, pick it up! Hope you don't mind handling Viscera! Ah, very good! Bring it back to the machine! And be quick about it! Location. Good hunting!
idiots!
The King on!
Little help? Save me! Breathe. Feet work good. Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I am on an unending hunt for the glory of... Oh, as in right now, I am working with Lilith and the Crimson Raiders.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Ghost on some ashes. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
The cult propaganda center nearby. It's our territory now.
Now we're talking! Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life! Oh, man, the Children of the Vault totally trashed my camp!
Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be! It is completely ruining the vibe! Oh, I know a shortcut! This way! So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your widow self?
Yes, they fought like animals. Sick, wounded animals.
I am impressed. Central, am I right? You know, I'm gonna let you take care of him.
The only thing I'm packing right now is not something I'm gonna use on a skag.
Go and meet Death. I send you all to death!
Thank you.
calypsos won't stop until every bandit on Pandora worships them like gods.
Bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. They're our rules. I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble. I can feel it in my bones. Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind on my bare sun-dappled chest. Sweet digs. Fortified, well ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn, what the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former war chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go Crimson Raiders!
It's good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
The map was not there, so I acquired this. Bandit.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself and she'll hook you up.
Assist you.
Yes! I'm gonna be bigger and badder than ever! But this is an important fashion decision. Bring me replacement antenna options, recruit! Options, I say!
Okay, same page. You know what this calls for? Apology push-ups.
You don't have to...
I'm sorry!
Never wonder what's waiting for you inside the Great Vault? $1 million? Or a lifetime supply?
Now remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyrene will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic! Ah!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there. y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood.
I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hon?
Most humans are frail and weak, but you've got admirable heft, girl.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch a ride. And thanks for coming by.
Feel the bloodlust. Fun rotting.
Got you rolling? It always does. Now, head to the Holy Broadcast Center and find that map.
Yo, Vault Hunter. So that road will take you right to the Holy Broadcast Center. Watch out for those so-called twin gods. From what I hear, Tyreen Calypso's the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying.
Remember to live life!
2 weeks.
Oh, hell!
Help me out, fam!
bad move!
Nice killing, VH. Pretty sure that dumbass dump truck was sitting on a loot stash. See if you can find it.
Hold up!
The great vault!
I am owner! So you know!
Who died screaming anyway?
Dump truck stash is probably behind a secret trap door. Might need to do something special to get it open.
Find you. Fear not, friend. I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head.
I require that metal headpiece.
Oh, no. I couldn't possibly part with it. Not right now. You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat.
Keep destroying the dishes so that I can finally be free of the voices!
Terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look, my clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my ass. So imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together. You'd need, like, a 20-pack. 18 bare bins.
Get on this!
I like you better dead.